Anthony to Manchester United, here we go. The deal is done.